10 traits all humble people share. We all love humble people. Their quiet confidence draws us into their circle. We find ourselves relaxing in their presence and finally able to be ourselves. One would even go so far as to say a truly humble person is a joy to be around. Why do we love them so? Let's look at some common traits and maybe explore how to get our own humble on. Humble people are ready to learn. There's nothing worse than someone with the attitude of it being their way or the highway. In sharp contrast is the humble person who's always ready to consider another point of view. They're prepared for feedback and are never closed-minded. Humble people practice gratitude. The simple act of being thankful throughout the day and expressing this thankfulness makes a humble person someone who's always appreciated in return. No entitlement here. Humble people forgive. Holding a grudge is nothing more than the insistence you're right, no matter what the cost. A humble person forgives transgressions and even takes the high road when it becomes necessary for the sake of the relationship. Humble people don't try to go it alone. Nothing is worse than someone so sure they know what they're doing that they plunge ahead in a way guaranteed to land them in a mess. A humble person knows enough to ask for help. Humble people love when you do something good. No one will celebrate your accomplishments with you the way someone humble will. Just give them a reason and they're right there, ready to sing your praises. Humble people treat people equally. It doesn't matter if you're the CEO or the guy who sweeps the office at the end of the day. A humble person will treat you as if you're the most important person in their world. They seem to have an innate ability to recognize each person's unique value to the world. Humble people know they don't know everything. Everyone hates to know it all. Thankfully, the humble person doesn't try to fake it, nor are they out to impress you with the knowledge they don't have. When they don't know something, they admit it. Humble people will cut you some slack. It doesn't matter if you've messed up. To a humble person, they already recognize the imperfection everyone carries. They understand your mistakes and will be patient with you as you get back on track. Humble people seek higher truths. When you think you're better than everyone around you, it's a short step to elevate yourself to a position of godhood. There's not much room for faith or spirituality in this kind of mindset. The humble person acknowledges they're not the center of the universe and tend to have more room for worship and spirituality in their lives. Humble people are more content. Without needing to prove themselves every minute of the day, a humble person can sit back and just relax. They know who they are and are content in this knowledge. They truly have achieved the secret to inner peace.